This is Roosevelt with Auto Network, and I'm here in Julian, California with Volkswagen for the launch of the new 2015 Volkswagen Golf R. And sitting in front of me and with me is Hans Stuck.
Thank you.
And if you know anything about racing, he's done practically all the things that need to be done to be a winner.
Thank you, appreciate it.
Hans, what did you bring to this car from your racing experience to, I mean, we were so excited about driving this thing today, all the things that it could do, like the handling and all that. Yes. Tell me a little bit about what was to you the most important thing that the R had to do.
Yes, first of all, pleasure to be here with you. Since I'm with 2007 with the Volkswagen Group, they asked me in the R GmbH, which actually built these cars, to generally check about the performance of the car. We did at the Nürburgring, the famous German racetrack, and I put my hand on first on the steering response, because I think the steering is the connector between you, the car, and the road, so it has to be very sensitive, and it has to give you the feedback you need what the car is doing. So I gave them some ideas about the setup and the response, more turn, less turn, more, you need more force going into the corner, so I have better feedback.
Now, for somebody who's never driven a car like this, and you talk about the feedback, mm-hmm. what is it that you feel mm-hmm. when you talk about the steering, the feedback? What is it that you experience?
The feedback is, for example, when you're cornering and the front end starts to understeer, it means it starts to slide, then you have to feel it on the steering, because when you slide, the wheels want to go a different way. And this has to be, they have to be brought to your hands to know to react in time.
Okay.
You know? This is number one. And the second, the general feeling is, when you go straight and you go into a turn, you want to feel direction of the amount you turn, also the car turns, you know. So on normal power steering, you got to turn much more because the car makes a reaction,
right,
you know? So here we have a shorter steering response, so the immediate movement you do, tack, the car turns into the corner, you know. This is what I learned in my 40 years of racing, you know.
And now I noticed you spent a little bit of time last night talking about, yeah, these cars go fast.
Yes.
But they also have to have the ability to stop. Talk a little bit about the braking and what you
yes.
had Volkswagen to do with the braking.
Yes, I think brakes is a second very important factor, because when you drive this car fast on a German Autobahn, for example, or on a hilly road, and you have to use the brakes going down, then on a normal brake, you start to fade pretty soon. The temperature gets too high and your steering wheel starts to rattle, you know, then you're end of your brakes. And on this car, because it is the pinnacle of a Golf we ever had in terms of performance, I requested bigger rotors, bigger calipers, to be able to stand those tasks that the enthusiasts are expecting from this car. We put them in, and I think so far we are pretty happy with this.
DSG, what did you bring about the DSG?
DSG, I didn't do much,
okay.
because it's in the car. We have it in the GTI already. The only thing, when you put it on the race mode, you have a little bit faster shifting times, that the gear get connected a little bit faster than on the comfort mode.
Now, when someone jumps in this car for the first time, what is it that you want them to really experience?
I can say, to me, for somebody who jumps in, it's a great experience to drive between comfort and racetrack mode, you know? They said before, you have it on comfort mode, you go with your mom or kids on Sunset Boulevard to a Starbucks coffee shop.
Right.
And when you switch to race mode, you feel immediately the chassis is much stiffer, you know. It turns better, you know. It directs better, you know. And this is a little bit of the feeling of a real race car. So the variety you have, this is what is really cool.
Well, I can tell you did a great job, because we were going between comfort and race, and both Ron and I were amazed. And Ron used to race cars as well. I've never done that. I'm just mm-hmm. a traditional type of driver. But it was unbelievable to feel going from comfort to race.
That's what I like. I pass a compliment on to all my fellows home in Wolfsburg. Thank you very much.
Hans, thanks for taking the time.
Thank you.
This is Roosevelt with Auto Network, and why don't you hit the start button here and rev that engine a little bit, Hans, and that's how we'll end this segment. And as always, folks, please buckle up. Don't drink and drive. See you next time.